To print out a print configuration sheet, press and hold the feed button while turning the power on. The status indicator lights will go through a series of different colors. When you see green at the top and orange at the bottom, you can release the feed button. Green at the top, orange at the bottom, press the feed button one more time, and a configuration sheet will come out. And simply turn the printer back off.